Since the day I became the Minister of Education, in June, I said that I was here to listen. And so it was wonderful to have that opportunity to sit down with parents and educators to discuss their priorities and to hear about how we can continue to make Ontario's world-class education system even stronger. Stronger with the modernized curriculum focused on the skills and the knowledge that will enable our young people to achieve their full potential.